Good morning, Pune.
It's not about personality matrix holes and charts. It's all about the bumps in your heart.
Today, we are checking out of Pune, out of the Stribo Park View Hotel. Time is around 10:30 a.m. Like I told you, we're again late. We had to leave by 10 a.m. We had to leave by 10 a.m. It's 10:30 a.m. now. We are going to Lonavala now. Hopefully, we'll reach there in 2 hours. That's what the map says. So, we'll reach Lonavala. We'll check in there. And we're going to stay for 3 nights.
No.
2 nights.
We're going to Mathiran.
I have no idea about the itinerary.
We might go to Mathiran.
Yeah, but from Lonavala, we'll stay in Lonavala. That will be like our hub. From there, we'll be going to Mathiran, to Lavasa. Then next day, we'll explore some places basically. Also, now we need to go down and loop the chains because 600 kilometers away from Hyderabad to Pune. Actually, today is not a really long ride. It's gonna be around 75 kilometers, and that's gonna take max 1.5 hours. That's a hell lot of luggage, and good thing is we're gonna put all the stuff into the car. Actually, Rohit is doing all the tough job nowadays. See, this is like really tough. And he's sweeping all the time. You know, sweeping is so tough. You need to have bloody lot of patience to do that. Warming up all the engines. But that's like too long. You don't need to warm up your engine for so long.
40 seconds.
30, 40 seconds. And there's only one Benelli 300 here. By the way, that's Naresh.
Hi.
You saw the drone shots in the previous video, right? That was his drone. DJI Spark. You got it, right?
Yes, yes.
Okay, only one word. Benelli or Triumphs?
Triumph.
Actually, he's planning for a Triumph now. He's gonna sell this.
Are you gonna sell this? Yes, yes. By the way, pretty good bike, but only thing is I need an upgrade.
Yeah, he wants an upgrade. Actually, it's a good bike and he could keep up with all the Triumphs. Little bit lazy bike because Benelli's character is like that. And
but highway, it is very good.
Highway, yeah, highway, like after 5000 RPM, you know that story, right? Bike review from Tribo staff. Kaunsa bike acha hai bhai? Sab mein.
Sabse aage wala.
Oh, sabse aage wala. That is Tiger Kishore ka. Ye bhi Tiger hai bhai.
Ye wala.
Mera hai wo. Ye acha nahi hai. Straight trip le also okay.
Sabse mehanga kaun sa hai?
Sabse mehanga wohi Tiger. Sound amazing. That's what is very nice about a Benelli, you know. Being a small 300cc, it makes such a nice sound, man. That exhaust note. Okay, all set. We're leaving now from Pune, and let me just put in the location. Sterling, Lonavala. Okay, so as per Google Maps, we should reach our destination in 1 hour 37 minutes. Which is 75 kilometers. Okay, I'll wait for these guys. We're in one way, na? This is called Hadapsar Road. Hadapsar, am I spelling it correctly? From here, we'll have to take a right. And that's like, this is the NH 65, I guess. Right allowed? No, I say U-turn. Achha. Thank you, bhaiya. That is the thing. So we have to go take a U-turn. Google Maps, so it did not show us that. Straight. I guess we will be going into the Pune city. Right now we are like on the outskirts. Most probably we are going to do the 73 kilometers. We're gonna reach the destination without any brakes. That's the plan right now. Yeah, we need to get fuel first. I have half a tank left, but still, let's get it done. There is little bit of traffic, but it is manageable. I mean, it's continuously moving. At least there is no bumper to bumper traffic, which is a good sign. Arey samne arey ikkada babu right ga do ide ikkada vachadu nanna. Atla kada? Atla? Life has become so easier with Google Maps. Imagine if this was like 10 years back or maybe 20 years back, when you had no Google Maps, no internet, no GPS and all that stuff. Imagine, you have to go from Pune to Lonavala, you'll have to follow all these signboards and then talk to a lot of people, which is nice in a way, you know. That really gives you a nice experience, talking to the locals, asking for routes, you know, that's how a traveler travels. But again, you know, it depends. And one of the best things about Google Maps is, it shows you the traffic scenario at that particular moment, like live traffic update. That's like crazy. You see, it shows a red line here on the map, and yeah, there is little bit of traffic where you have to stop. Nice, yeah, good job Google. Alright guys, we were just going on that expressway, and actually we can go from here to Lonavala, I guess, but we shouldn't be going from here because two and three wheelers are not allowed from here. So we'll be taking this diversion. If you take that expressway, it should take probably 30 minutes. Abhi 15 minute bad gaya. Let me take the time, I know you like when I describe it. I've been lying to myself, truth I wanna hide it. Fall in love in 7 days a week, it won't describe it. I've been trying many things, but nothing comes as close as flying it. In the same plane as you, fuck it, we can make it get away only for two. I know you're really fond of breaking backwards and breaking rules, cool. Got a couple things I think. यहाँ पे गेस्ट है, उनको थोड़ा खेलने के लिए चाहिए ये.
ठीक है, कल से यहाँ पे रख सकते हैं हम लोग.
हाँ, ऐसा कुछ नहीं रख सकते, लेकिन यहाँ पे अलाउ नहीं कर सकते.
नहीं, वहाँ पे मत लगाओ सर.
क्यों? वो गेस्ट के लिए अभी बहुत सारे चेक इन होने वाले हैं, इसलिए ट्रैफिक हो जाएगी. क्या?
बहुत सारे चेक इन में से हम लोग ही.
ओके, व्हाट?
बहुत सारे चेक इन होने वाले, तो हम लोग यहीं पे
रहते. अभी 11 लोग हैं हमारा चेक इन.
So guys, it took us around 2 hours exactly. We didn't take any breaks, just one fuel break. We reached within 1 hour 45 minutes, and the roads are like superb. And yeah, this is a place called Sterling Resort, Sterling Lonavala. We're gonna stay here for 3 nights. What is the time? Yeah, the time is around 1:10 in the afternoon. So I'll just put all this luggage in the room, check in, and then we'll go for lunch. And we got like very good parking here. You know, right? We're always concerned about bike parking wherever we go.
How's the place?
Awesome. The Mumbai Pune Express Highway is awesome. We had a good ride.
Not the road, I'm talking about the place.
But the place I haven't seen, I was waiting for you. Acha, mom and dad have wished you happy Sankranti. How was the ride? We'll just show it there.
Guard this with your life. This
with way. My life? Yes. And what if my life is not around?
Look at this, what my wife did.
Thank you.
I look like someone selling specs.
Hey, they just
roadside.
And look at me. I look like I'm selling biking gear. Like, thanks.
That's a very good position. You know, you want to sell biking gear? That's like a very nice position.
You wish.
Biking
gear.
Corridor though looks nice. I don't know about the rooms.
Rooms are okay.
Okay.
116, 11.
What's up?
That's. Check this out. This is the road from Lonavala to Lavasa. Most of you might know it, but look at the guards.
I repaint the sound. Takkan ochindi.
Sujan, can you give me a straight triple? Please! Can you give me a Thruxton? Thruxton is the next best thing to street triple. When it comes to guards. When it comes to guards.
Better than that.
Guards. That's what I want to test. They've been both missing the bike rides. They did not sit on the bike till now.
I mean, because you didn't guys allow us.
Is it?
Yeah, we will.
We did not allow.
Okay, the trip just started. We have time. Don't worry. We'll do it. That's it. Okay? When?
From today, I think you should sit on the bikes. And they have all the gear. We got extra helmets and extra jackets.
Yay! Yay! How are you?
On it?
Hey!
Hey!
What's up?
Jaldi aaja, bhook lagi hai.
Once we checked into this room and people are not like really happy. I'm fine with these rooms, guys. I mean, everyone is like there is Edwin, Sujan, Charan, and we got a good parking. We can monitor our bikes from here. Like, check this out. Ta-da. Chalo, let's go now. And very hungry, guys. It's almost 2 p.m. in the afternoon. 2:30. Let's go and have some nice Lonavala lunch. I don't know what that means. Where are the keys here?
This taraf gaye. Chalo guys, we are going to have some lunch now. Time is around 2:30 p.m. Got really late and right now we are like very very hungry. Hey, Bangalore, 881 kilometers from here. Kinara village, Daba. Pure veg. Is it pure veg? Sujan will go mad if it's pure veg. Oh, off-roading for the tiger. With a pillion. Where do we park? I'll give. Listen, always don't get down directly from the ground.
Yeah.
Either laga ke, acche se. This is hit very hard. I just got my tank bag because you can carry some stuff in this. You need some bag on you when you go outside on your bike. And this Wyatera bag is like super amazing. Just, you know, just do this. Magnets attached, pick it up and go.
Okay guys, we are at this place called Kinara village and this has got like a nice ethnic setup. It's like a village. We just came here to have some lunch. We just finished lunch and actually it is like really late, 3:10 in the afternoon. Must visit place if you're staying somewhere in Lonavala. Starters for excellent.
That's what Google says.
4 out of 5, and main course was okay.
Alright guys, right now we are going to Khandala. Atika Khandala, oi eh? Atika Khandala, same thing. Oi Khandala eh?
Yes.
Oh, okay. 16 minutes, 7.3 kilometers. We were told that the sunset is beautiful. Right or left? Okay, right. And I hope we reach on time because it's already 5:20 p.m. There I can see the sun. That is gonna set in another half an hour. I think we'll reach before that. That is 15 minutes, 6.6 kilometers. I am leading them. Tiger always leads.
Huh?
Tiger always leads.
Yeah.
Suraj ji, please wait for us. 10 minutes, 15 minutes we'll be there. I wanna get a time lapse of you.
Actually, I can see a lot of bikers and also I met a few subscribers. Three subscribers at Lonavala, just met them. Thanks for showing me this place. Actually, I was standing somewhere else. They got me here and they told there's a nice viewpoint here to see the sunrise, sorry, sunset. And I just put my helmet there. There's a GoPro on it and I'm capturing the time lapse. Hopefully that comes out well. Your name?
Chetan.
Chetan. Rahul.
Indrajit.
Take a screenshot from that, okay?